The video you're about to watch has been written, created and produced by learners aged 13 and 14 from across Merseyside. Watch it, enjoy it, share it.
If you knew that the last conversation you had with your loved one would be your last, how would you react? Sadly, others didn't get that chance. The consequences of carrying a knife is huge. Here are some of the things that the victims never had the chance to do.
I've grown up knowing exactly what I wanted my future to be like. I've always wanted to have two girls and a boy, and to live in a nice house. But sadly, my childhood dreams were taken away from me when I decided to think carelessly.
If I could see my mum again, I would give her a big hug. I wish I could play with my sister for one last time. You don't think about the families that get affected in those split seconds of stabbing one person.
If I knew that my careless actions would have caused my own death as well as another's, I would have never have walked out of the house with a knife in the first place.
No mother or father should ever have to watch their child go into the ground in a coffin. Could you imagine putting your parents through this crucial pain? Think before you pick up a knife. The minute you take a life of one, you destroy their family. Visit Merseyside is Bright to find out more and save a life, maybe even your own.
How would you feel if that was you?